Alright guys, so we are back in another video today, and you guys gave me 2,000 likes on this video, so I'm going to make another one, and then probably on my here again, if I get talkies, I'm going to do the talkie challenge with my dad. So yeah, I think I have some in the pantry, I don't know, but thank you for giving me 2,000 likes on this video. Oh, by the way, my friend, he doesn't really have that much subscribers. His name is Cash Gregory Vlogs. So please go there and subscribe. Smash that like button. Give him a comment. And I want him to do that. And so today, I don't know if it's the first video you've seen by me. Please give me a big fat thumbs up if it's the first video you've seen by me. But today we're going to be learning. I want to see my dad doesn't believe in ghosts. So we're going to be teaching my dad a lesson. Because he isn't leaving ghosts. So I have a camera with my tablet. I'm going to put it there. I'm going to sit over there, right on the counter over there. I'm going to sit right here, not move, and I'm not going to move, okay? Seriously, I am not going to move. I'm going to sit right there when the video starts. And we're gonna see something falls. We're going to see if something falls or something slams or something breaks or something, then over a dog's bark for no reason. So it's kind of weird because when my dad, me, and cooking, he's facing that way, I'm facing that way. Seeing something at the pantry. I was looking across and I saw this girl with a white dress going across the hallway to the couch all the way to the hallway. It's kind of weird. But yeah, and then my dad doesn't even ghost at all, not even like 1%. So I'm going to prove him wrong. And it's kind of weird. My uncle told me that dolls can see ghosts. I don't know if that's true or not true. So, because it's kind of weird because my dogs stay at the pantry. They're barking and I opened it. No one was in there. It's kind of weird. Or is it nothing was in there besides food and drinks. But, yeah, that's it. So, we're going to prove something wrong that something's here. So, here we go. Let's get right to the video. Can I see that? Oh. What was this? My dog's bowl? It's kind of weird. Back now. What the heck? I don't know why, he's trying to get attention. So the first thing was his bowl. Milo's bowl. My dog's. And the next one was a happy birthday card from my dad. And the next thing was a Starbucks card. And the last thing was this. I don't know, it was the bill, I think. I don't know. I don't know if the camera saw that, but over there, the towel just fell. The towel. We're going to make this video 2 more minutes long, and then we're going to see what's up. So I'll put the towel back. It's back on the counter. Look, this is my rock. stronger. So I don't know. Please leave a comment. Big fat thumbs up on this video. If it's the first minute seen by me, please give me big fat thumbs up. And see, I want to show my dad this video and see if. Please leave a comment down below that I subscribed, and I'll try to reply as many of you as possible. So, see you in the next video. Bye!